around the world. But for visitors here at Melbourne Zoo, they may be lucky enough to experience it for themselves, with the trial running sporadically throughout the rest of the month. Researchers are hoping this new technology could eventually be introduced to zoos. With the several libraries, the Iterative, and our voyage, the Swiss, with this theory.